The woman at the center of the Kennebunk prostitution scandal has begun serving her jail sentence at the York County Jail. Alexis Wright came here to Alfred to court this morning to be formally sentenced. At the end of March, she struck a plea deal with prosecutors admitting to welfare theft, prostitution, and other charges. The sentence is 10 months. She will do 10 months in the county jail. She will also have to pay back the nearly $60,000 that she stole from the state through welfare fraud and tax evasion. Wright spoke in court. You will hear what she has to say coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. In Alfred, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.